I thought that I should check my score at freecreditreport.com after seeing that guy explain to me all the things that could go wrong. But I didn't read the fine print, and when a bunch of time went by, I saw that every month they charged my card about $14.95. So now I'm back in debt, that's what I get for thinking it was free. And now even my pet turtle just can't stand the sight of me. I can't afford expensive drinks, so cheap ones will suffice. But now I'm all hungover after drinking Natty Ice. Online everyone's unfriended me, even that guy Tom. All because most of my money went to FreeCreditReport.com. So now I'm back in debt, that's what I get for thinking it was free. I didn't know it's legal to intentionally mislead. My lights have been shut off, and my sink has now run dry. And all that's left to do is sit alone in the dark and cry. I had a house and family, but now everything is gone. So my life's completely ruined by FreeCreditReport.com.